Some contractors are penalized deliberately for supposed political affiliation. Some contractors have to pay bribes to receive payment for works they have executed. An MPP government will be a government for all the private sector, regardless of apparent or perceived political party affiliation. We want to create jobs, and it does not matter whether it is a CP.